To render a 360-degree panorama, simply move to the desired location and press this button. You can choose to render a mono or a stereo panorama. Stereo panoramas, when used with Google Cardboards or other mobile virtual reality solutions, allow the viewer to perceive the dimensions and scale of the environment. The Enscape camera will rotate and render the surrounding environment. Mono panoramas, however, only take half as long to render. You can pick a resolution for panoramas in the Visual Settings Output tab. You might have noticed that this time Enscape didn't ask us where to save the result. That's because you can find the panoramas back in your design application in the Manage Uploads interface. Here you can see your panoramas grouped by the project they were created in. Let's click the panorama thumbnail. Now we can see a bigger preview of the panorama. The date it was taken, the resolution, and three buttons. The button in the middle will move the Enscape viewer to the location the panorama was taken from. This way you can document changes to your project. The three buttons on the right allow you to delete your panorama or save it as image file. The Upload Panorama to Cloud button is where it gets interesting. Here, Enscape will upload the panorama to the cloud, where you can access it from any device right away via browser. You can share the QR code or the link. Print the QR code alongside your still image rendering, so anyone can get the full picture on their phone right away.